Hey, this is Sean. I thought I'd do a traveler video. It's been a while. Something came up recently. It came to my attention that there was a NPC generator out there in the universe. Got an email from RPG Suite. So I bought the thing. And I had a chance to play around with it, so I thought I'd fire it up. It's this tab right here that's been added. And you just click on it. Now, the reason why I'm even talking about this is because for years I've been writing Traveler software just for my own use. You guys and gals have seen my stuff on the internet with the NPC generator that I have. And I thought I'd try this one just to see. I like trying out other people's NPC generators just for the heck of it. See what they do, see how they work. Now, the first thing I notice is, who's this? I don't have this in my normal setup. I only have the four races, the Aslan, the human, the Droin, the Vardar. And I notice on the RPG Suite site, they have Hivers. I didn't know they had Hiver races, but they do. But I don't know if this NPC generator works with the Hivers or if it only works with these four. I don't know what this guy is. I want to know what this must be another something. I couldn't find it on their website, but I don't have it. So, because when I choose the race, I only get four races here. And I'm seeing five in this picture. Anyway. Let's see. You can type in a name for the character. You can choose the career you want the character to have, or just be random. You can force the number of terms they serve, or you can wishfully think they'll serve 10 terms. Maybe they won't make it that far. Who knows? But if you put on four, chances are you'll end up with a NPC that's 34 years old. That's usually how it works. You can choose if they want like a choose a skill for them, give it a skill level. It'll generate a character with that, make sure they have that skill and skill level. You can choose the race. I prefer humans, so I'll choose human. Gender, you got male, female. You can have the NPC buy their stuff after character generation. Or you can hand pick what equipment they buy. And you can choose whether or not they're psionic or not. Let's do that. Let's make them psionic. What the heck? I'm just going to leave it nameless. Now it's pretty quick. I have to say, it's quicker than my random generator. And we got this dude here. What is he? 34 years old. And. But what is he? What is he? Let's see here. Looks like he was an agent. Yep, he was an agent. So it looks a lot like the normal character generator that the players use, but this is for NPCs. And this is not highlighted. I reported the bug to the programmers. It doesn't highlight this tab here for the first character only. See, if I make another character, you'll see what that's for. All good character generators have an audit trail. Okay, see, this one's highlighted. So you click on it, and what do you know? It spits out the nitty-gritty. This is a must-have. This is basically the character's background story. What did they do? You know, what did they do in life? What makes them tick, kind of thing. Another bug. I mean, this is just a little tiny bug. Is it, I'm just going to make another human. I mean, I got the gender set for random. But if you notice, at least for my setup, it only makes dudes. Even though gender is set on random, I've only seen dudes show up in my game. So I reported that bug too. So let's choose. Oh, that's weird. It won't let you choose the gender until you choose the race first, which I thought was interesting. Something about this. What do they call these things? Some sort of box. I forget what they're called. Anyway, this it's linked to this one, it looks like. So human, female. Boom. See what happens. So we got our human female. So what is she? She is, I want to say, oh, she's in the army. And another thing interesting, I'm not saving any of these people. I'm just quitting out and going back in. Another thing interesting that I noticed about this NPC generator is that I can't get any old people. Maybe 10's the highest? I don't know. I'd have to look at my generator to see how many terms my NPCs do in their generator. But 10 terms? That's 10 terms is 40 years. So I'm guessing 58 is the oldest character you can make with this. Which I think is bizarre. So let's go back to human. And make her psionic. Why not? Force it. Okay. Survey says, what do we got here? We got a Marine. Okay, so she's a Marine. 58 years old. So 58 is the oldest character you can make in this generator. My generator, you've got 100-year-old dudes and dudettes. Anyway, but that's just a minor thing, I suppose. What was the other thing I wanted to talk about? I already forgot now. Look how long that audit trail is. Oh, there's something else. Oh, I remember now. What's wrong with this picture, basically? She's 58, but what does she look like? I mean, it's hard to tell in this graphic, but this NPC generator doesn't age the character. They look the same, no matter what age they're generated as. So I'll make another one here. Let's see. Human, 58. Psionic, what the heck? I need to look and see what psionic skills these people are getting. Okay, here's a Marine. He doesn't look 58 to me. But yeah, 58 years old. And what's their claim to fame? They've got telepathy, clairvoyance. What else? Let's do another one. I want to see more psionic skills than that. Because when I click psionic, I expect to see psionics. I'm joking, but you know what I mean. Okay, this person has telepathy. And that's it. Anyway. Maybe the third time's the charm. Let's do one more psionic. Human. Crank it up. Typically, the more terms that you're alive in generation. Ooh, this guy looks kind of... What's his claim to fame? Oh, okay, they're doing something different here. So, Scion's dressed like this. So not only is this person psionic, but their career was Scion. Oh, I see. I see what they're doing. Whereas the other people, they were just normal, average Joes, but they had psionics. This person's got actual, you know, skill levels in psionics. So they've got telekinesis, telepathy, awareness, and clairvoyance. I see. Well, that's neat. Let's try another one. It's a good thing I keep doing these things. Seeing what happens. But that guy didn't look 58 years old to me. He looked like he was still in his 30s. He looked like a beetle. So, you know, this guy's just Joe Average. Joe Average with zero levels of telepathy and clairvoyance. Anything else? No. His job was citizen. He was citizen of the colony. Anyway, so I'm just goofing around with this thing. I'm always curious about NPC generators. And it was cheap. It was only $7. So, anyway, I'll let you guys go. Talk to you later.